I just want to make a special dedication about our performance today. As it was just rightly said, this tradition dates back thousands of years, and the rhythms that we use in this music are for meditation purposes. And there's currently a situation in Iran where the teacher of this order is under house arrest. There's also a situation where a man called Mohammad Salas has been given the death sentence just for following this path and practicing a technique that essentially brings unity and peace and love to people. So we're dedicating this performance today to this cause, and we hope you feel touched and inspired by it.
So thank you for being with us and sharing these beautiful rhythms with us.